God is good.
Oh,
Yeah. We don't have to thank any Father. We don't have to thank any Father that His amazing grace. If it wasn't for that amazing grace today, none of us would be in this place today. And I love the part where it says, I was lost. I was lost. I was blind. I was lost. I was blind. I was lost. I was blind. That's enough to get you to your feet and begin to thank God. I was lost. I was on my way to a devil's hell. I was lost. I was doomed for eternity in hell. I was lost. Nobody cared. Nobody loved. I was lost. But now, Sister Mary, I no longer was lost. But I am found. I am saved. I am on my way to a place that Jesus went. He said, I go to prepare a place for you. That where I may be, you may be also. That's what He did for you. That's enough for us to give thanksgiving today. I was lost. Was is past tense. If you're saved this morning, you shouldn't be sitting there with a gloomy look on your face. But you was lost. And now, present tense, I am found. I was lost, but now I'm found.
I was blind
to the goodness of God. I was blind to the glories of God. I was blind to God's majestic power. But now I see. I see the glories of God. I see and I feel the mercies of God. I see and I feel the grace of God. But now I am. Oh, this morning I know I'm not living in past tense. I'm not living in my past, but I'm living in my present. I'm living right now at this time on November the 21st of 2021. I can stand here today to the Mary. I was, but now I am. I was, but now I am. I am saved by the amazing grace of God. I am loved by God Himself. I am so much a part of God that He robed Himself in flesh, that He gave His life, His very blood, every drop of blood, so that I can no longer live in past tense, that I can live in the present. Today, would you stand to your feet and say, I was lost, but now I'm found. I was sick, but now I'm healed. I was bound, but now I'm set free. I was. You hear that, devil? I was. I was bound, but I'm set free. I was in bondage, but I'm set free now. I was blinded to the goodness of God, but now I see the beauties of God and all His creation. I was.
Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Oh, my.
We have come to church. Some of us have come to church today, and we just come in and we claim that it's common ground. As I mentioned in Sunday school, some of us are just taking for granted the things of God. You may take things for granted. You're human. That's going to happen. But I'm pleading with somebody tonight. Do not take your salvation for granted. Unless you want to go back to living in the past. Unless you want to go back to living in the I was lost. Or I was blind. Stop taking God's salvation for granted. There is such a great anointing in here right now. If you have once heard that sound, amazing grace, there's no way that you can sit in a church service with your hands under your legs. There's no way you can sit in a church service just looking out into space. But if you have truly, undoubtedly heard that sound of amazing grace that swept through you, that swept through your family, and has brought you out of the pits of hell, and David said, out of the miry clay. Jesus. who will heed to that word this morning. Service right now. I want every musician, every singer to come off the platform. Don't go to your seat. I want you to stand right up here with me. At this point, I will stop video and I edit. Nobody else is going to experience this morning or see this.